So guys, welcome to the Rebeltech channel. Okay, again, I'm outdoor. Thank you so much. Most probably will be hitting 10,000 subscribers in the next few days. Or when I release this video, we'll probably hit over 10,000 subscribers. Thank you so much for making this happen. I didn't really expect when I started the channel few months ago. I would like to thank all the viewers from all around the world. Thank you so much for supporting this channel. If you don't like what I do, you can always dislike or don't even watch at all. If you want me to continue keep doing videos, please subscribe. I'm constantly improving the channel and on. It's pretty hot. A sip of tea bottle, please. Actually very refreshing. This one. Less sugar. This channel is not sponsored by them, by the way. Okay, so today's video, I'll be showing you how to disassemble a MacBook Pro 15-inch 2012. So this is running on MacOS Monterey 12.4 and Windows 11. I'll be showing you the process of installing Windows 11, MacOS Monterey in another video. So this video will be strictly, I'll be doing disassembly. And then I will replace the old paste with liquid metal again. Okay, this model specifically has a very minor defect. The VCore U8900, if I'm not wrong. I have to check again. It has a VCore failure. People will think it's a GPU failure. It's really not. You can fix this yourself, or you can send this to a shop that you trust to fix. That's actually a way of fixing it yourself. It will cost you probably like $5. I'll probably show a video. If let's say you do not have a soldering machine and soldering skills, if you don't have all that fancy workstation, you can do it on. Show it to you. It's temporary. It's not. I'm not saying it's temporary. But if you send this to Apple for repair, they would do the same. It's actually very dodgy, but. This is for those who can't afford to send this for repair, but you want to repair on your own. It will probably cost you less than $5 to get it fixed. Let's liquid metal this MacBook Pro. This is kind of overheating, but it's actually fine. I wouldn't even recommend you to do liquid metal on this. In another video, I will show you how to install macOS Monterey and Windows 11, alright? So be sure to check this. So, I'm gonna disassemble this MacBook Pro and then liquid metal this bit. Okay guys, we're back. I'm gonna disassemble this MacBook Pro in a very weird position, you know, doing outdoors. What do you expect? Hope you guys can see. I'll try to do this as fast as I can. I don't expect you guys to do this outdoor, of course. Alright. Could do it at home. You know, there's millions of YouTubers doing this in the comfort of their own home. Well, of course, I'm not ruling out doing, you know, there are some stuff that I will have to do at home, so, or in the office. Again, whatever I do, has never been done. So, first thing first, you would have to disconnect the battery first. Right, the battery has been replaced, but it's not properly glued, so it's fine because I'll be the one using it. So, this is the heatsink. Okay, let's continue changing thermal paste on this MacBook Pro. Make sure you disconnect the battery, most important. So, what I'm gonna do right now is removing the heatsink, right, to replace the thermal paste. And make sure all the screws are in the correct order. I actually can memorize. So, it's pretty warm, but the weather is good. slowly, you know, unscrew, because you don't want to be, it's a pretty old MacBook, so you probably need to be careful because the thread could break. Okay guys, I'm actually squatting, so yeah, nobody asked me to do this. The first ever MacBook Pro outdoor disassembly and replacing thermal paste. It's pretty easy, pretty stupid as well. Okay, this thing's already I don't need to worry about that. Okay, last screw for the heatsink. So there you go. So we need to clean all this. Then we're gonna apply liquid metal, right? There you go. It's clean. Now the chip. So usually I'm pretty careful doing this. Don't rush. Okay, let me use isopropyl alcohol. In the form of wipes. Okay, I'm actually at the beach area. Oh. It's a good weather to go for a swim. Okay, so it's all clean. I'm gonna apply liquid metal. Oh my god. So this is what I'll be using. Thermal grizzly conductor nut. You would have to be very careful when you apply this. Alright? Be very careful. So usually I'll just drop a piece of liquid metal on a plastic or somewhere first, because I don't want to squeeze too much, and then I'll use a little bit of it. So okay, that's one tiny blob. There you go, if you can see. So I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna have this butt MacBook Pro. I'll take a little bit of liquid metal from where I already, so just tiny bit, and then rub it in slowly. Take your time, you just need a little bit, not too much. Again, liquid metal is a hassle to clean. To be honest, my legs are already trembling. Okay, this is the Intel HD 4000 GPU. So slowly brush, not too much, that kind of size. You can see this one. Okay, now moving on to the NVIDIA GPU. Okay, there you go. Try not to, you know, spill elsewhere. You could short the chips. capacitor. Not too much, everything is even. There you go. These two are already, okay, these two chips I've already paste liquid metal on it. So I'm just gonna keep brushing, make sure everything. Make sure everything is even. Alright, so now the heatsink. I'm just gonna paste a bit of it. Now I'm not gonna waste liquid metal. This is where the Intel GPU is gonna be, so I'm just gonna just rub and brush so I don't waste any. There you go. I'm done. I'm gonna put this thing back. Okay. Because I don't like moving when I'm putting this back. Sorry guys, my legs killing me, but it's fine. I'm just gonna screw everything back, try not to move the heatsink. Oh my god, my leg. Oh. Okay, no one asked me to do this, but what the hell. Okay, so let's continue. Fuck that noise behind. Everywhere you go, there'll be constructions here and there. It's annoying. Today's video is just all about liquid metal on a MacBook Pro 15-inch 2012, early 2013. Come on. Okay. Apologies if you guys can't see much, but you guys get the idea. I'm using at least one or two cameras. Next year we'll, this channel will have a theme. Oh yeah, hopefully. Because they're all overseas. Most of my work stuff, workstation, you know, are actually overseas, not here, because I already opened up another business. But you know, because of the pandemic, screwed up most of everyone's plans. Okay, so it's all in. Okay, here you go. Now I'm gonna power this thing up and I'm gonna screw this back. So you guys please watch the next video, because I'm gonna install macOS Monterey and Windows 11 on this model. Okay, these models are still relevant today, unless you're expecting, you know, an M1 and all that stuff, you're expecting fast and snappy machine, this channel is not for you. It's okay, it's my own doing. I chose this spot, I chose to do it outdoors, so I shouldn't complain. But it's fun actually doing outdoors. So I'm screwing everything back.
My legs. Okay, I'm done. We're gonna take a break. I'm gonna continue and we're gonna power this thing. Alright, stay tuned.
Okay guys, we're back. So what we did earlier was disassembling this MacBook Pro 15-inch 2012 early 2013 A1398. We replaced the stock paste to liquid metal. We're gonna power this thing on. Here you go. I'm not sure if you can see because using a privacy guard screen protector. Hopefully you can see there. Okay, this is running MacOS Monterey 12.4. This is pretty warm, it's pretty hot. My legs are killing me actually. So there you go, MacOS Monterey, Rebeltech 1234 is my password. MacOS Monterey, I'm probably gonna try to boot this to Windows 11. Be sure to check the next video, probably drop in the next few weeks. How to install MacOS Monterey and Windows 11 on this MacBook Pro early 2013. Pretty hot. It's running Windows 11. To those who don't believe, this is still worth to use today. Here we go, Windows 11 on a MacBook Pro 15-inch. This machine is running 2 updated operating system, so stay tuned for that. I'll probably do that at home. Here we go. Windows 11 Pro. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this video, please thumbs up, click like. If you don't like, you can always dislike. My channel is not for everyone. If you're expecting something like Linus Tactic kind of Linus content, no, I'm not gonna follow him. I'm not gonna emulate him, emulate how they do. Alright, this is Rebeltech. What I'm sharing with you is the original. Okay, so thank you again guys for subscribing to the channel. Appreciate you lot for supporting this channel. Again, thank you so much. I'm gonna drop a special video in the next few weeks as well. It'll be a treat for you guys. Again, don't do this outdoor. Think if anything happens to your MacBook or whatever you do, you fuck it up, it's all on you. This video is not sponsored by Thermal Grizzly or tea bottle. That's one of my favorite. Bye. 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 Bye.